And then, now it's time for Kangaroo Court. It was.